Good evening. I'm Peter Daut.
And I'm Elsa Ramon. We begin with breaking news tonight. A serious crash has shut down PCH in the Pacific Palisades. This is happening just north of Santa Monica.
Sky 9 showed traffic backed up on both sides of PCH less than a couple of hours ago. We're told all lanes are still closed, so definitely avoid that area. We do know that six adults were hurt, two of them seriously, in that crash, which left one car up in flames.
Well, here's a look at the car as it burned right there in the middle of the roadway. We haven't received any other details about the crash or the victims at this point, but we will continue to follow the breaking news and let you know when PCH is reopened.